to tell the church, that trial must come, and it got to come. So don't try to get away from trial. You just have to strengthen yourself to go through. Because if God leading you, then it's God that sent the test for you. Hallelujah. And you can't falter under the trial, the testing of God. Come on and give him glory. But you gotta bear under whatever pressure God has given to you, and be grateful with a thankful heart, and lift up the name of Jesus. Come on and bless us, please. Anything that is valuable of God deserves trial, because God has to test us to see whether we are able to maintain that which he wants to give us. Come on and bless your name, Jesus. That's why he can use some people. Because any little thing get them upset. Any little thing get them troubled. Why are you troubled? And you have to be tested. Come on, somebody. For the word of God says, these very present trials cannot be compared unto the glory that shall be revealed in us. We want the glory, but we don't want the trials. But it's time now to make a decision. Hallelujah. And bear the cross in the name of Jesus. Then we look at this word today. Israel was going through a hard situation. Come on and bless the name of Jesus. They are the people of God by promise, by Abraham. Because Abraham, hallelujah, obeyed the Lord, and God bless him and make him great, and said, these people will be your people. Come on, somebody, the children of Israel.